Hi everybody, welcome to Storyoga. My name is Miss Alyssa, if you forgot, and we're gonna get started right away by shaking out our sillies. All right, here we go.
Gotta shake, shake my silly, don't shake my silly, don't shake my silly, don't wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap my crazy, don't clap my crazy, don't clap my crazy, don't wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump my jiggles out, jump my jiggles out, jump my jiggles out, and wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn my sleepies out, yawn my sleepies out, yawn my sleepies out, and wiggle my waggles away. I gotta shake my silly zone, shake my silly zone, shake my silly zone, and wiggle my waggles away, and wiggle my waggles away.
All right. Great job, guys. All right, I'm just gonna fix the camera super quick. Here we go. So nice to see everybody again. All right, so first things first, we're going to get into our crisscross applesauce. Good. And we're going to breathe in all the way in and then breathe out. Good. Now pretend there's a big birthday cake in front of us. Big birthday cake. All different candles on it. And we have to blow out the candles. Okay, ready? Breathe in. Make a wish and breathe out. Blow out the candles. Good. Again, ready? Breathe in. Make another wish and blow out. All right, one more time. Breathe in. And make a super, super big wish. And blow out. Very good. All right. So our very first book today is called While We Can't Hug by Eoin McLaughlin. And the pictures are by Polly Dunbar. It was published by Faber. While We Can't Hug. Hedgehog and tortoise were the best of friends. They wanted to give each other a great big hug, but they weren't allowed to touch. It's like us right now, right? Yeah, we can't hug a lot of people that we want to hug right now. Don't worry, said Owl. There are lots of ways to show someone you love them. Huh. Like what? Yeah, let's see. Hedgehog tried a wave. Wave. And that made Tortoise smile. And Tortoise made a funny face. Let's see your funny faces. Oh my goodness! I'll do one. And that made Hedgehog laugh. Hedgehog wrote a letter, and Tortoise wrote one back. Aww. And when Tortoise did a little dance, Hedgehog joined in too. Aww. That looks like fun. Hedgehog blew a kiss across the gap between them. Tortoise saw it and caught it and kept it. Can I see yours? Oh, thank you. I blew you one too. You caught it. Good. And sent three back again. Oh my goodness, look at all those kisses he's blowing. Tortoise sang a song and Hedgehog played along. Oh, that looks like fun. They both painted pictures so that everyone would know that they were friends. Aww. Matching pictures. Through rain. Oh, they look sad. And shine. Look at that big sunshine. They could not touch. They could not hug. But they both knew that they were loved. Aww. The end. Aww, that's such a nice book right now. I know, I wish I could hug a lot of people too, but we can't right now. But we could do all different things like they did to show someone we love them. Aww, I hope you liked it. All right, everybody back to crisscross applesauce. Crisscross applesauce. And next up, ready? Follow along. Bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Welcome to yoga, welcome to yoga. Namaste, namaste. Bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Welcome to yoga, welcome to yoga. Namaste, namaste. All right, everybody, put your legs out in front of you. Put your arms out in front of you and twisty hands. Twisty hands. And twisty feet. Do the same thing with your feet. Twisty feet. And hands and feet together, together, together. Hands and feet together, just like this. Hands and feet together, together, together. Hands and feet together, just like this. All right, open up your legs a little bit. Put your arms up and count down. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off and the other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off and in the middle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. Bring your arms down. Back to crisscross applesauce. And give yourself a big hug. Big hug. Good. That feels good, huh? There you go. All right. We're going to look up. To the middle, down to the middle. Ready? Up to the middle and down to the middle. This way to the middle and this way to the middle. Again, up to the middle, down to the middle. This way to the middle and this way to the middle. Good, now we're gonna move our shoulders up and down. Up and down. Good. Up and down. Now just as fun. Up. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. And the other one. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Good. Now we're going to roll our shoulders forward. Roll your shoulders forward. Good. And back. There you go. Good job. All right. Let's see what we have next up. Oh, that's right. Okay, everybody is in crisscross applesauce. We're going to breathe in and bring our arms out like this, like a crocodile. And when we breathe out, we're going to say snap. Ready? All right, breathe in. And snap. Again, breathe in and snap. One more time, breathe in and snap. Good job. Good job, good job. All right, we have another book. This one is fun. And I want you guys to try to do some of the things that the monsters are doing in this, okay? It's called Romping Monsters, Stomping Monsters. The words are by Jane Yolen, and the pictures are by Kelly Murphy. And it's published by Candlewick Press. There they are. Don't worry, they're not scary monsters. Let's see. Here we go. Monster stretch. Let's see a big stretch. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Good. Monsters twirl. Do a little twirl. Let's see those twirls. Ah, good job. Monsters catch. And monsters hurl. That means throw. Throw. Here. Looks like they're playing basketball. See? Monsters tumble. Monsters run, 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 run. Monsters jump a monster rope. Jump up and down. Jump up. Pretend you have a rope. Good job. Monsters hopscotch. Look at that hopscotch. And monsters slide. And they go down the slide. You'll have to try that when you go to the park next. Monsters swing and piggyback ride. Aw, that looks like so much fun. Monsters in three-legged races. I don't think you can do this one right now. And they fall upon their monster faces. Aww. Monsters teeter. Monsters totter. There they are on the teeter-totter. Monsters' faces red and hotter. Must be because they're playing so much, having so much fun. Monsters clap. Let's hear you clap. Good job. And laugh and tickle. Monsters eat a monster sickle. Like a big ice cream cone. Wow. That looks yummy. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Want a drink? Gulp, gulp. There they are at the water fountain. And their tummies grumble. Their tummies grumble. And they growl. Let's see your best growl. Growl. Good job. Say you're sorry. Aww. Sorry. Say sorry, monsters. All better now. And they're friends again. Here they go. Did you guys have fun playing like the monsters? I know, me too. Yeah, next time you go to a park or a playground, you can do some of the other stuff like go on the slide or the swing set. Yeah, all right. Good job. All right, so today, we're going to cool down a little bit, relax, and we're going to breathe in and breathe out. Good job. We're going to breathe in, bring your arms up and breathe out and float. And this time we're in a hot air balloon. Hot air balloon. What do you see from up here? You see the monsters? I see them at the playground. Good. Bring your arms down again. Breathe in. And breathe out and float. What else do you see? I saw the hedgehog too from the other story. Yep. Oh, and the tortoise and some turtles. There they are. They're all playing. All right, and down. Ready? Breathe in. And bring your arms through. And out. Say namaste. Good job. Namaste, everybody. That was great. I hope you liked the stories today. And we're going to sing the goodbye song and we'll say, I'll see you in 2 weeks. All right. Now it's time to say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Now it's time to say goodbye. I'll see you in 2 weeks. All right. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you again in 2 weeks. Bye.